Well. Welcome to the Rain World, where I am King Slug. King of the Slug Cats. Slug Cat King. Monk. The Survivor. The Hunter. Alright, the Survivor. I need to become the Hunter one day. Wow. What a beautiful home. These cats are world travelers and expert bat hunters, eh?
Ooh.
So bat is the enemy in this world? I like it. Well, not the enemy. The sustenance. Oh no! A storm. My family! Oh no. Oh no, I was lost to the underground. But I will emerge. And I will find my family. And become king of the Slug Cats. Okay, I'm down. Hey, there I am. All right, we're moving around. Can I jump a little bit? Okay, hold. Okay. All right, there's the map. And it shows where I am. That's nice. B is throw. Well, A is jump. Pick up slash eat. Okay. What's up, Raptist? Look at me. I'm a little slug cat. Oh? You are hungry, find food. Okay. I'm sneaking. Oh, wait, can I climb walls? Huh. Find food. Find food. Oh, look at these. Come here. How do I get this food? Come here. What? All right, up my pole. What up? I've become a slug cat. I'm trying to get this food, but it's like, look at the, it's toying with me. I can't get it. Oh, here we go. Bat is food. Catch them, eat them. How do I do that again? I got him. I got one. Oh, there we go. Wait, what? Okay. I fully understand now. Additional food above four is kept for later? What does that mean? What is this yellow thing? I can't catch it. Okay, it's fine. Let's move on. I've got my sustenance. I need to get to my family, bro. I need to escape. What's in here? Oh, yeah, I can check the map, yeah? Interesting. Okay. What is this guy trying to tell me? Oh, okay. Rain is coming. Find shelter. All right, this guy's telling me where to go. That's nice of him. So this is a safe zone. Well, that's nice. I'm glad I was able to find a safe zone. I need to be aware of predators. Whoa! I can snipe? Nice. I have weapons now. Have two. Yo, don't mess with me. Take that, bats. Yeah, I'm getting full. I'm getting absolutely full. Come here. Come here. Thanks. Devour that bat. Yeah, get him. Get him. Oh, I jumped right over top of him. Got him. Full. Where am I? Oh, there I am. This map is cool. I need a bigger jump. What? Yo, look at me balance. Yo, I'm in this little crevasse. How do I even get in here? The goat is live. What up? The king. Putting a little music in the background. I was missing something. Okay, how do I escape? Oh, underneath, obviously. Game music. That's nice. Glad they decided to show up. Huh, I can throw the bats. It's kind of mean. I'm literally just getting lost in here. Substream when? Whoa, whoa, whoa. What are you? What are you? Uh-oh, the lizards have arrived. Yeah, but they're not getting me. No lizard can get me. Here is strange energy. My guy, dude. Can I walk like on top of this? Oh, I can. Oh, that's sick. Oh. Oh, this thing is literally telling me, turn around. Turn around, idiot. Alright. Okay. Parkour? Whoa. Bye-bye. Okay, the lizards are chasing me now. What? Wasn't I just here? Down there. I have two weapons. What is that guy? Okay, he wants me to do this. Why am I? Isn't this where I just came? Isn't this where I'm coming from? My hibernation room? Sure what happens when I come here or why I'm coming here. See, now it's giving me to, getting me to food. This thing is literally just directing me where I need to go. I guess. I think. They haven't really told me what it is. It's just around. Am I supposed to trust it? Oh, yeah. Well, how do I get in there, bro? I can't get in there. Who do I look like? Oh, jeez. Oh. Oh, I juked him. Okay, we're not going that way. This thing is trying to kill me. Oh! Oh! I'm being sneak. The lizards won't get me. Oh. 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 Is there a way to... Whoa, those are spiked. Why are those spiked? Oh God. This isn't looking good for me. Whoa. Yo, they're all here, bro. Oh. Yeah, get each other. Get them. Yeah. Ooh, ooh. Missed me. Oh my God, there's so many. They're all in there? Are they literally just tracking me down? Run. Become the slug. I want to go up, right? Or do I want to go across? Oh. How do I... Whoa. Oh my God. Do they want me? What is happening? What? Yo, these little AI monsters, dude. Where's Bedard going? Dude, I have no idea. If I was a betting man, it would be cool if you went to Chicago. I don't know, Chicago's all just a good place for hockey. Okay, there we go. Okay, our parkour is improving. Oh my god, there's a purple lizard here. No, he's got me. Am I alive? Wait, what? I live? What did I just eat? Whoa. What? Why are there two of them here? Oh! No! Let go of me! Press back to restart. So that's where I died. I don't really know where to go. I guess, like, just keep exploring, I guess. I gotta get up there, maybe? Okay. I gotta improve my parkour skills. That's fine. Can't be the best right away. I do have a long jump, I need to remember. And I have weapons. Oh! But I can't get that? Why can't I get that? That was a sick jump. Yeah, right. Oh. I guess it was easy. I guess I'm just too good. I did it the first time. Oh. Maybe it's my joystick as well. Did I forget how I did it? No. How did I do this? I literally did it the first try. Pause. Warning. Quitting after 30 seconds into a cycle counts as a loss? What? What do you mean a loss? I don't lose. Dude, look at how chillin' I am on this. Okay, now I have a weapon. There we go. Oh, yeah, I have to remember the tubes. What is this thing? There's something tracking me. Run, slug. Run, slug. What? Is that... Am I like hacking the game here? Parkour? Alright, there's literally nothing here. Boom. Dude, I got a freaking lance. I have to be careful. What? No! Let go of me. Let go of me. God damn. Do I still see like that section of the map? Yeah. It's even gonna show me all the places I die. How nice of them. I'm sure there will be plenty. Juked. Oh, get down. Get out of here. Yeah, get each other.
Get up. What's up, Tom? What is that? Whoa. Climb, climb, climb. Run. Oh, it's a fake thing. Oh. What the heck? Pokemon is animal abuse? No. Oh, get juked, idiot. Ow. Did I take fall damage for that? What? No, let go of me, let go of me, no, what? Yo, everything wants to kill me. This is a horrible place. Hello? It's not letting me reset? Oh, there it goes. Jeez. Well, I am expanding the map, I guess. Oh, I almost found another one of these. Okay. We gotta get there. Then it's all worth it. I got close. We gotta practice our mechanics here. My cat mechanics. Easy. Easy. Lego Star Wars? I probably will play it offline at the end, but I mean, if maybe we won't, if you are itching for it. Oh, get up there. Maybe I'll play it this week. If you want to see me play Lego Star Wars, who am I to say no if I'm gonna play it anyways? I wish I was faster. That would be nice. Eat him. Pepsi is better than Pepsi? Is that true? Okay, does my map show me where I need to go? Ugh. Infused with karma flowers and rot. Yuck. No, I don't want that. No, get rid of me. Get rid of me. Let go of me. Let go of me. Let go of me. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Dude, these things can't... It can't be real. It can't do this to me. No. Yo. So I need bait. I need to bait this thing. So what, I'm level one? Like, I don't understand how this cycles things works. No. My slug cat needs to learn how to be the best. Enough getting killed so easily. Woo! Look at that. That's what I'm talking about. That's pretty skill right there. Come get me, bro. Come on. Watch this. I juked them both. What a bunch of idiots. That guy's not even paying attention. Karma? The cycles are karma. What does that mean? Do I have bad karma because I've died 100 times now? Come here. Come here, bat. Or is it bad karma because I eat these bats with so much delight? Yeah, but what is karma? Yeah, come here. I eat bats. Yes, they are karma, but what is karma? Yes? Is this guy coming for me? Watch, I'm about to launch away. Long jump. Peace out, idiot. Getting to checkpoints? Okay. Am I approaching a checkpoint? What is up? I don't really know what is up. I want to get to that checkpoint, right? We could do that. Forgor. Yes. Okay. Get him. Boys, I need you to come bait this guy. One of you come die. How do I bait it without them? when I climb. So do I have to activate and then get them to kill this guy? Like what? Like this? Let's see. Come here, boys. The pole plant has been activated. Come get it. They don't want it, man. Come here, bitch. See, they attack each other, but I need this plant to get them. Okay, well now it's a party, dude. What's that pink one doing? Is it scared of me? Does it not like my pose? Look at me on top of this pole. Come get it, guys. Yeah, get him. What are you gonna do? Come get it. Okay, well now it's actually kind of hard. Oh! Oh, get juked! You suck! Oh, what? 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 No, it can't spawn me right there! No, 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 no. And now I have to restart from the beginning. Okay. Why is it so hard? It's fine. It's because you have to persevere. Learn the path. Persevere. What's with only having one life? Is there co-op in this game? Not particularly at the moment. That does sound fun though. I like to suffer alone at least at the beginning. We'll get better. Watch, I know how to juke this guy. He's such an idiot. Come get me, buddy. Get in there. Is that Caillou? Caillou's birthday's on April 2nd? Nice. A true legend. What's the point of eating bats? Yeah, but what's the point of having food if I just get one shot? Come here, bats. There we go, we got one. What? Oh! It's on me! Get away from me! Is it still chasing? Oh my god, it's right behind me. It's fine. Ah! Really? Yo! Hey, yo! Did they put this game on expert mode? Don't eat the babies? But I want the babies. I'm gonna eat you. I like noodles. Give me the noodles. Hey, don't let any food go to waste. Look at this. I'm actually getting good. This is good practice for the for your boy. Come get me, little idiots. Come on.
Oh.
I'm catting. I'm being a cat. Or am I being a slug? You'll never know. Ah, don't grab the noodles. And why do these bats suicide into the spikes? Riddle me that. The bats run from me. They fear me. The noodling begins. Let the noodle fight commence. Yo, these bats are just in and out and in and out. I appreciate the offer, but I'm good. I like discovering a world as it's given to me, you know? Figure it out, get kind of good. At least a little bit, try to. No! Now I'm mad. Okay, I guess I'm not going that way. See? Yeah, I know. Yeah, but I can't. I have to. I can't jump over the pole, can I? Wait, but I could just walk through it without grabbing it? Wait. Ah. I thought it was like you have to aggro this thing. Like you have to walk through it. Okay. Now we know. Now we know, and I have weapons. Thank you, the box. What? Why when I throw things, he throws it over there, his stupid head? Rain World. That's okay. At least it's a beautiful game to look at. That's the key. As long as we're having fun, right? Yeah. It is a super nice game to look at, eh? Very nice. Wasn't paying attention. It got too easy. I stopped looking at the screen. I was like, oh, I can do this in my sleep. Boop. There we go. Easy. Oh! Boys! Keep that music up, bro. I want that. I need that stress music. I have to take my time and not take my time. Yes. Rain World time. Enjoy. Have fun. This is a very cool game. Enjoy the Rain World time. Sure, it will be full of Rain World fun. Why did I grab it? Look at this, bruh. Who has hands but cannot clap? A seal. Oh, cannot clap. My slug cat. Can it clap? I don't know. Starts with a C. Yeah, my brain can't figure it out. Oh yeah, take this. Boom. Am I just KOing this guy? Come get me. Wee. Peace. A clock. Of course. Just be calm. No, I didn't touch it. No, it just grabbed me. This guy lied to me. No. What? It's literally impossible. Boom. Ooh, get going. No time to wait. No time to look at the map. Oh, I know how to travel. Fast travel. Here. Like, do I have to go down? I don't have to go down. What? Whoa. Don't get mad at me, guys. Uh-oh. Is there about to be a bit of a turf war here? Damn. How do I get up there? Whoa! Do I have like superpowers right now? Oh, was everything in like slow motion? I ate a couple mushrooms, now I'm tripping? Wait.
Oh, I found another one. Hooray! Sweet. Mr. Coconuts. It's going very well. I am almost King Slug Cat. I've died about 100 times, but I'm winning. I think. Nice. Where's the other room? There's the other room. Yeah, my little character here, this guy, he is a slug cat, and I will become king of them all. But I lost my family in, like, a tsunami. And sometimes I get absolutely headshot sniped by a, like, mosquito thing. But it's fine. I got to a save point that's, like, right here, so. This looks like Risk of Rain. Bro, the only similarity between this and Risk of Rain is the word rain in the title, dude. Risk of Rain is super fun, though. I played that with Ben a bunch. Basically the same thing. Are you... This has no combat. I have no way to even fight. Oh, I know what to do. Come on. Come on, Mojo. Use your head. Oh, God. I need to run. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Long jump. Oh, fight with this guy. No. What? Why is he chasing me? This guy kills me, bro. Let me live. It's just a Mojo death simulator. Parkour. Oh, dude, why is it chasing me? What is this? Oh, he missed! This guy sucks! Oh! I'm not holding any of your noodles, bro. Oh, God. Whoop. What is this? I'm just playing in the tunnels. I'm just playing in the tunnels. Leave me alone. Well, Okay, I'm trying to figure out how to get out of this room without dying. I'm just... Can I long jump from poles? I don't think that's possible, right? I feel like there's no way out. Oh, you missed! Boom. Juked. I can't get away from this thing! How do you get away? See, I'm just dead. Dude, I hate when I die in risk of rain from mosquitoes. Oh, I mean Rain World, my bad. Okay. Well. It doesn't seem to be, like... Like, I don't think I can go any farther that way, so... I guess we go this way, but that's back sort of the way I came. But there's still a lot to explore. A lot to explore behind me. Oh, God. Oh, so this is where this freaking guy comes from, eh? He's just tracking me down for life. Juked him. What? What? In what universe, bro? This game's kind of out to get me a bit. No way. No, 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 no. What? I can't catch a break. Come here. Watch this. Super jump. Peace.
Yo. No! Why? What is this game? This thing hunts me down. How do I... What's the counterplay? Hold on. Newt, time to scoot. That seems pretty appropriate. Yo, this guy is literally running for his life. So once this thing has marked you, you're just, what, dead? I can throw a spear at it. Okay, I need to find a spear. Easy.
Peace.
Uh-oh. It's tracking me down now. Damn. Oh, we missed. What? My guy's aim. What? Yeah, this guy's trash. Oh my. I'm doing a little loosey-goosey. I missed my spear like twice. He's already here. dude. I'm getting owned by this guy. There he is again. No! Wait. Yo! I mean, is that just not for me to access? What? Got him! Finally! Oh! Oh! Nice. Interesting, where am I now? What are these, memories? What are you showing me? Just like I can only come here on the right day or something. Hey. So I'm blocked. I'm pretty sure I'm blocked. Where can I go? Down, I think, still. I think there's still down as an option. In here. Yes. What? I didn't commit. Perfect. Oh no, this is death. I can tell. No. Help! Help! No, dude! I was like, what is this? I stand in it. You know that's death, bro. Everything's trying to kill you. Do I have to kill this guy again? Well, this was a little quick Sunday stream, but I think I'm going to grind this game a little bit more and probably make a video about it. Once I actually get good, we'll do a montage of me jumping between poles. I think that could be fun, but it's not exactly streaming friendly, just sitting here grinding, dying over and over. But yeah, we'll just play some Minecraft tomorrow. And then go from there. And probably some... Finish the Lego Star Wars, I guess, yeah. Because Super Massatom has been asking for it, so... I aim to please. Okay, thanks for hanging out. Nice quick one. Still did pretty well. It was good. All right, I'll see you later.